surprised that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolu. I am Brainiac. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge. To enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals. Arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Once upon a time, I was.
Blur, isn't it? Guess we both let each other down.
I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole...
I know. It's just business.
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis.
Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen? least I can hurt you!
How many more reunions I can take?
Guess I could come back later.
Hal? No, not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry.
Whose dead hand you pry that ring from?
You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake.